much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, and turn up the guitar, easier. Oh my God. I'm getting a complex up here because everybody in front of the amps has on earplugs. It's like this whole tour, everybody's out there. Feels, it's like, I think I'm starting to get the subtle hint, actually. We're going to continue on. But first, I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce you to Kyle Brock on the bass guitar. And on the drums, percussion, and various singing, and all that kind of stuff, Tommy Taylor. So we're going to do a piece for you right now called Highlanders. Hope you enjoy.
Down here on the edge of this snow, feel a strong wind wine.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Stop highlighting. Slow it down for a second and do a piece off the new record. I'll be a music album. This is a thing for you called 40 Mile Town. Thank you. Thank you. It's a tune called Righteous. We'll continue on here with a new piece also, a thing called Nothing Can Keep Me From You. You can't hear me over there, I mean it's like... It's really loud over here. You might be able to trade seats with somebody, maybe. I don't know. I can't even go over there. It's like. Anyhow, I'd like to do this thing for you called Nothing Can Keep Me From You. sir. I'd like to do a couple acoustic things. This first thing is by Paul Simon, and it's called, April, no, it's not called April Comes, She Will, this is the one I was doing before. This is called Kathy's Song, and it's off of Simon Garfunkel. Thing written for a friend of mine, George Washington, back in Texas, and this is called Song for George. Thank you. Excuse me to say, we're taping this deal and we just blew up an amps. Normally I just waffle on through, but maybe we can fix it real, if y'all don't mind waiting to see. Like blew up, now it's working again. got time to do a couple more things for you, and we're going to take this special opportunity to do a thing that features Kyle Brock on the bass guitar. And it's a thing called, called East West, and it's a tribute to Wes Montgomery. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Rock on bass guitar.
Thank you.
I want to thank you all for coming out. This is our last set of two nights. It's really been great to come back and play for you. Call back, tell it to you.
Thank you.
you so very much. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Carl Brock on bass. Tommy Taylor on drums and vocals. We would like to thank Joe and James and Ed, Chet, Richard. Thank you so very much. Enjoy playing for you in New York. Hope to see you again real soon. Thank you. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. Thank you. You're from Texas, huh? From University of Texas? We'd like to do a brand new thing for you that Kyle Brock wrote, and it's a thing called Alpine for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Brock. Access and Magic. Thank you. Carl Brock on bass, Tom Taylor. Thank you so very much. Hope to see you again real soon. For you, and this will be like coming from total ends of the spectrum. We'll do a country piece, and we'll do a really fast story. What do you think about Steve's Boogie?
Thank you.
we'll see. But first, are you experienced?
Have you ever been experienced? I know your body. I'm screaming cry. Help your soul. Are you experienced? Have you ever been experienced? Well, I am. Oh, let me prove it to you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. It's a great experience for Jimi Hendrix. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. To Carl, Tommy, everybody else. I want to thank you all. Thanks a lot for the support.